to talk to you for a minute?
What?
How did you get over to me so fast?
I was standing right next to you, Bella.
No. You were next to your car. Across the lot.
No, I wasn't.
Yes, you were.
Bella, you hit your head. Like you're confused.
I know what I saw.
What exactly was that?
You stopped the van. You pushed it away with your hand.
Well, nobody's gonna believe you.
I wasn't gonna tell anybody. I just need to know the truth.
Can't you just thank me and get over it?
Thank you.
You're not gonna let this go, are you?
No.
Well, then I hope you enjoy this appointment.